In 2011, the CDC estimated that there were 49,272 diagnoses of HIV. Of those persons, 47% are African American, 21% are Hispanic, 28% are white, 2% are Asian Pacific Islanders, 0.4% are Native American, 1.6% are of multiple races. The CDC also estimated that there were 32,052 new diagnoses of AIDS. Of these persons, 50% are African American, 19.8% are Hispanic, 25.9% are white, 1.5% are Asian Pacific Islanders, 0.5% are Native American, 2.3% are of multiple races.